To be honest, I'm the kind of guy, I don't think I would do well working for somebody else. I'm meant to work for myself.
I find it really fun just getting to work when I want, with who I want, where I want.
I just love the freedom of being able to follow my passions and follow my interests.
I feel like a lot of people out there, they're working to make somebody else's dream come true. So my thing is, I'd love to work hard, just as hard, but make my dreams come true. And all at the same time is make quite a bit of money.
I have a lot of ideas, to be honest with you. And basically seeing these ideas come out in the world is sort of how I build my legacy. And that's how I feel that I could somehow make a better impact being me. 'Cause we're gonna be
In all honesty, some of the best friends I've ever had I found at the Epicenter.
Well, the space is awesome. I love working here. You know, it allows you to stay focused. I like being around people who are kind of a little bit ahead of me. I find that being able to bounce ideas off not only my peers, but also people who kind of have some experience in entrepreneurship has been really beneficial.
When I walked into Epicenter, the first thing I thought was, I'll probably see people my age who are as scared as me as going to entrepreneurship, have the same vision as me. And if they're like-minded as me, they'll probably inspire me to join this cluster, which Epicenter is a cluster of individuals, the same vision, maybe different paths, different businesses, but the same vision for themselves.
Everyone here is very innovative, and they're very easy to talk to. You can really bounce ideas off each other.
They brought in subject experts on business and marketing, law, and accounting, which has helped me a lot with those aspects of the business. 'Cause we're gonna be legends.
We want to help students create jobs, not necessarily take jobs. So now is the time for students and for youth to get involved in entrepreneurship because there's a lot of funding available, a lot of free support for you.
At Epicenter, we can help you find mentors, partners, space, financing.
Our student entrepreneurs can learn a skill that is transportable.
Students or recent alumni, they get free 6 months so that, you know, they can come here and test their ideas, validate their business models with access to our mentors and advisors and also program services to help them grow their businesses.
Anytime I see someone who wants to try to start a company, I sort of look at it like paying it forward. So I've had help in the past, and I very much feel committed to helping others who want to do the same.
Because everybody has a passion, everybody has something that they want to share and express.
I just see that drive, and I see what you can do by yourself. You just put a little motivation to it.
It's a risk taker, it's challenging, it's hard, but it's fun, rewarding.
If you want to start your business, this is the place to do it.